veas venir. Y cuando se muevan las olas, ya tú estés aquí.
Si a tus ojos no llega mi mirada, yo te soplo las nubes que te tapan y te traigo el color que te haga falta pa' que luzcas de una forma bacana. Yo te abrazo, te bailo y te cuido pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito. Si tú quieres me quedo contigo pa' que el mundo sea más suavecito. Que no estás sola, por eso digo a Dios.
Well, I must say, it's always a joy to be in this particular city, Vancouver, and this particular venue, BC Place. Derek Ray here on the commentary box, joined as always by former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we can't wait for this one to start with justifiable cause. What a game this ought to be, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. Good atmosphere here. Everybody looking forward to what should be a really entertaining game.
Can he put them in front? In it goes, an early goal. No wonder they're celebrating.
Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
The opening goal of the game then. Can they create something from here? Can he take advantage? And begging to be put away. And another one! Hello and a warm welcome on what is a glorious night for football. Perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by former Arsenal fullback Lee Dixon. And if the game is as enticing on the pitch as it looks on paper, we're not going to be disappointed. I certainly can't wait for this one, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. The excitement at the start of any game is almost tangible. Looking forward to this one. The crowd are up for it. The players look like they're going to have a really good go at this game. Can't wait.
They've regained possession. Getting forward. Clean challenge. Good thing from his point of view. And they could face difficulties here. Surely! And the ball is loose. Well, he's given a cut. Welcome everyone on a perfect night for football with the floodlights beaming down. I'm Derek Ray, joined for commentary by former England international Lee Dixon, and getting ready for what should be potentially thrilling action here. This ought to be a terrific spectacle, Lee.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. Should be...
Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just... Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray and with me for commentary is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. This ought to be a thriller, Lee.
Thanks, Derek. I'm sure both coaches will want their players to start with a real zip in their play. Really show the opposition what they're in for. That could lead to fireworks. Let's hope so.
But a crucial intervention inside the box. They need to get tighter. Goran Pandev. Now can they make something happen? An authoritative challenge. They were playing fluent football, but then the foul, and now you would anticipate a yellow card. We've barely got started and already a yellow card. Now, will that be potentially problematic for player and official?
Well, it will be, because the player's on the tightrope now. He's now thinking about everything that goes in front of him.
Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. A really sumptuous ball, and not cleared away properly. And a time for composure on the ball. Untidy in possession. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Schoofs. Fernandez. Sadie Yanko. And now Denner. Losing possession. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. And the alarm bells are ringing. Really vital interception here. Over the touchline for a throw-in. That is how to apply the pressure. Might be a chance here. Oh, it's off the post. Textbook closing down, and now they're on the attack. And offside, unfortunately. Not a great pass. Real danger. And now waiting to pounce. And a goal!